We're following more breaking news in Delaware County. Police are responding to a home invasion after they say two men broke into a home in Upper Chichester Township. We're told it happened just after 3 o'clock on Graham Avenue. Police say a shot was fired and at least one person in the home was injured, but no one was hit with gunfire. It's still unclear who fired the shot.